these. Girl, it is something hot. I just finished sprucing up all my wigs and everything because this weekend is really busy. I was very surprised at how many gigs came in for me to do virtual shows. I really didn't even understand them. Now I realize I got to do them all in my living room. I'm a nervous wreck about that. But her sister's got to get her coins. You know how it is, Mercedes. Hi, Damien. How are you, Damien? How are you, China? Oh, my God. Hi, Adam. Hi, China. I have some more pictures to send you from St. Martin. I'll send them to you this week once I get unbusy. Hi, Adam. Hi, you. Like I said, coming up tomorrow, I have Donna Rama on my show. She has a lot on her mind, so we're going to help her sort it all out, and she's going to... Hopefully we can help her with whatever she's going through. So if you guys don't know Donna Rama, she's an amazing entertainer, but she has a few things on her mind about the village. So we will see. Okay, that's tomorrow. Coming up at 9 o'clock, like I said, I will be on as Miss Dionne Warwick. Tonight I'm here as the queen of rock and roll, Miss Tina Turner. Church house, hen house, school house, out house, on highway number 19. The people keep the city clean. They call it Nut Bush. Oh, Nut Bush. I give y'all a little taste. I can sing a little bit, not too much. So what's going on, Adam? How are you doing? China, you ain't doing no shows, girl? You doing no shows? Hi, Adrian. How you doing? How you doing, Adrian? How you doing? Good, good. So what's everybody doing? Nobody's doing any shows this weekend? Here I am. I'm hustling. I got to work all night tonight. The agent had me on the ball. You say the phone's ringing off the hook for me to work, so I'm full the weekend. So this is why I'm doing the stuff that I promised you guys. I was so late doing this year Tina Turner thing for you, but I'm here now. And then I'll be doing Miss Dionne Warwick at 9 o'clock. And then at 10 o'clock, like I said, I'll be doing my Pride makeup tutorial and costume reveal. So that way, on the weekend, you don't miss anything. But I will share my virtual shows with you guys on Monday after I get through the whole weekend of the shows, okay? I will share them with you. Hi, Adam. Oh, I'm ready to dance already. I am ready, honey. Hi, Aubrey. How you doing? How you doing? It's not too hot. I turn the fan on. I try not to turn the air conditioning on because I don't want to be hoarse when I'm trying to sing. So, what's going on with everybody? Everybody, anybody doing anything? You guys doing anything? I mean, I went out on Church Street today to see, and Woody's is still boarded up, and nothing was really happening. But a lot of people are out and about, but there's nothing going on. I mean, better to be safe than sorry. I guess if they figured if they do anything, a lot of people would congregate. So you guys be safe. Wear your mask. Go around and see what's happening in the village if you're in Toronto and just see what everybody is doing, because that's what I'm going to do. I'm going to go around when I'm not doing the shows. I'm going to walk around just so I can get a little bit of stuff for my show. Well, I just want to say happy Pride to everyone if you're in Toronto. Stay safe around the world. You girls, take care of yourself. And ladies, remember, you performers, don't be working for free. I know it's hard for everybody right now, but don't be doing no free shows. You make it bad for all the other ladies. No free shows. Okay? It's okay to help your community out and do what you can, but all you girls are struggling right now, so don't be doing no free shows. You got to pay your rent, you got to eat, so you just got to get paid for your work. That's it. But anyway, like I said, I'll be back on at 9 o'clock as Miss Dion Work. And as you guys know, next week, I can't remember everybody that's coming up on the show for next week, but we have a few. We have a bartender show coming up where bartenders are going to give their point of view about you coming to the bar during the coronavirus. They have a few pointers and things that they want to talk about to keep us all safe when we're going to the bar to get drinks, if we're going to be able to actually walk up to the bar. They don't know just yet. And we have waitresses and a few cooks that are going to come on the show and discuss the handling of the food and how everything is going to go. I also asked a few of the nail salon ladies to come and talk about when they do the pedicures and they're doing your nails, how all that is going to work. Hi, Farrier. I think that's your name. Hi, Sue. So we're going to have a lot of conversation next week about the coronavirus and staying safe. So like I said, we're going to have some bartenders come on and talk about if you're able to go to the bar and how that's going to work. We're going to have some waitresses and we're going to have some people from the nail salon on to discuss you getting your pedicures, your weaves, and your nails done and all this kind of stuff. So those will be on the Stephanie Stevens Show next week. I also will be sharing with you my Pride virtual shows, which I'm doing all weekend long. So I will share those with you on Monday. Hi, Todd, how are you? So thank you guys so much. Coming up at 9 o'clock, I'll be on as Miss Dion Warwick. So ask me what you want. This is why I'm here now, as Tina. Ask me what you want. Like I said, I've traveled around the world as Tina Turner and performed with almost every celebrity lookalike, professional celebrity lookalike that's possible. And I'm going to be working with a lot of the divas coming up when all this corona is over. Oh, thank you there, Ferrier. Ferrier? Money Mama, get yours. I know that's right. You got to get it, honey. This, let me tell you something. Mortgages are not cheap. Condo fees are not cheap. And then you have to eat and live. Girls, y'all, don't be doing no free shows. Well, anyway. I think they understand their fair air. Now, like I said, and then at 10 o'clock, I will be back on doing my makeup tutorial for Pride and revealing my Pride costume for those of you who haven't seen or who won't be here in Toronto for Pride. As you guys know, it's Pride Week in Toronto, and this Sunday we would have been having the parade and carrying on all over the place, but nothing's happening. Most of the bars are shut down, and even the patios aren't doing any business, really. So I don't know. So we're going to see how it all goes, because you know Toronto is usually amazing in Pride, but I don't know. Scary. But anyway, stay safe, you guys. Thank you. I can't pronounce your name. Friar? F-R-I-A-R. How are you? Well, like I said, thank you guys so much for coming on. I was on just as Tina to say that you guys be safe. And remember that this week is Pride Week. Take care of your friends, wear your mask, take your hand sanitizer with you, and do whatever you have to do to stay safe. Over and out, everybody. You guys have a fabulous week. I'm going to go because I came on because you guys are supposed to be talking to me about Tina Turner. So nobody obviously is in the mood to talk. So I'm just going to... Thank you. You know, I do what I can. I try to do the characters as much of a lookalike as possible. I try not to, you know, overpaint or anything like that. I want to look like the person. So, like I said, is thank you guys so much, and have a great weekend, everybody. Okay, be safe, and I will see you at 9 o'clock as Miss Dion Warwick, or at 10 for my makeup tutorial. Say hello. Just drop in and say hello. I'm going to be on for a few minutes. Just saying hey to everybody. Hi, Jay. How are you, girl? Hi, Brandon. Sorry about your friend, Jade. I heard you were talking about your friend who passed away. Sorry about that, girl. Take care of yourself. Hi, Brandon. How you doing? I got your message, Brandon. I'm going to do that for you, okay? And I'll send it to you tomorrow. Good. So what are you guys doing? You know it's the weekend, Brandon. Aren't you DJing somewhere or trying to help a DJ do something? Isn't that your thing? Okay. Well, good for you. I don't know what it is, Brandon. I'm just in the mood to dance. Usually I'm in no mood to dance. Now that I've gotten into the exercise mode, I'm exercising every day now and I'm trying to get everything in check. I'm doing pretty good, actually. So my weight's coming down slowly. So about another 15 pounds and I'll be perfect. I'll be ready for